At this crucial moment in the conflict, I pledge that we will sustain or increase our military support to Ukraine for as long as it takes. New UK weapons are arriving in Ukraine as I speak, including more MRLS rockets. We will not rest until Ukraine prevails.